Hey guys, this is Anos. So I was doing a passenger mission. I'm supposed to take this group of passengers across the galaxy for a sightseeing adventure. I think the reward was like 2 million. 2 million plus credits. But one thing it doesn't tell you is that one of the final destinations is a space station called Hutton Orbital. And upon arrival, when you target it, it's pretty much at the edge of the system. You have to travel for, in Super Cruise, you have to travel for about an hour and a half just to reach it. And I guess it's kind of like a, in the game, it's kind of like an initiation for space truckers. As you saw in one of the text messages at the beginning of this video, it's called For the Mug. And yeah, so you're gonna have a lot of time to just take a break and go do whatever you want, and just leave it on essentially autopilot. Aimed at the destination, because you won't be able to do much. But yeah, I just found it to be pretty funny and tedious. And yeah, you can see people's reactions on Google about this mission or this destination. It's an Alpha Centauri system. But yeah, this is pretty much it. I don't know, bro.